But as to whether or not he has real feelings is something I don't think anyone can.